Well, as the old expression goes, Richard, out of the frying pan and into the lobster pot.
Oh, Mr. Dines, you've been here such a long, long time, and now it's time for you to go away. You have made your last spoon rest, and now it's time for you to rest, and wild horses wouldn't make you stay. Farewell
to the apron.
Farewell
to the rice.
Farewell
to those tools you love so well.
Farewell
to the chisel.
Farewell
to the saw.
And farewell to those lovely kids as well. Oh, Mr. Dines, you've been here such a long, long time, and now it's time for you to go away. You have made your last spoon rest, and now it's time for you to rest, and wild horses wouldn't make you stay. Farewell
to the mortise.
Farewell
to the dovetail.
Farewell
to those joints you know so well.
Farewell
to the end drill.
Farewell
to the file.
And farewell to those lovely kids as well. Mr. Dines, you've been here such a long, long time, and now it's time for you to go away. You have made your last spoon rest, and now it's time for you to rest, and wild horses wouldn't make you stay. Farewell
to the mallet.
Farewell
to the plane.
Farewell
to those tools you love so well.
Farewell
to the wood glue.
Farewell
to the clamp.
And farewell to those lovely kids as well.